Hi children, welcome to my next class. Have you completed the dictation words? Okay, today I am going to teach you articles. In English, there are three important words. They are a, an, and the. These three are called articles. In second class, you are having only a and an. So, today I am going to explain about a and an. So, in my previous class, vowels and consonants, I told you that alphabets are divided into two, vowels and consonants. Right, children? So, what are vowels? A, E, I, O, U are vowels and rest of the other are called consonants. In these articles, these vowels and consonants plays a key role. Okay, now let us go to articles again. So this a and an is used always to talk about a person, a place, an animal and a thing. These articles talk about singular nouns. That means about one person, one place, one animal and one thing. Coming to the a and an, a represents always the nouns that start with consonants. That means, in front of the nouns that start with consonants, we have to write a. And coming to the an, it represents vowel nouns. That means, the nouns that start with vowel letters. Based on that, here I have given you some exercise. Let us discuss it. Exercise for A. See, now look at the pictures, children, here, and down to that picture I have given the name of that word and tell me that which letter we will get. So first picture, coming to the first picture, what it is? It's a balloon. So what is the starting letter of this word? It is B. So tell me, children, B is a vowel or a consonant? Yes, B is a consonant. So, as per the rule, before the consonants, which letter we will get? A. So, we will say that a balloon. Tell me, children, how many balloons do you look at here? You see only one balloon. That means we are talking only about singular noun. Noun means a place, a thing or a person. So balloon is a thing, that is why we are saying a balloon and it is a singular one. Coming to the next one, how many flowers do you see here? Single flower. And what is the starting letter of it? F. And so tell me, children, which letter do we get here? A or an? A, because F is a consonant. In the same way, let us do the rest of it. So, we see here only single hat. So, a hat. And coming to the next one, we see only one pencil. That means, should we say a pencil or an pencil? A pencil. Why? Because P is a consonant. Coming to the last picture. What is the picture look like? It's a girl picture. So, do you see only one girl or many? One. So, look at here, children. The words start with G. G is a consonant or a vowel? Consonant. So, it is a girl. So, coming to the next exercise on an. So, tell me, children, what are the vowels? Vowels are A, E, I, O, U. So, see the pictures here. What is the first picture look like? Apple. So, here in the first word, what is the first letter? A. So, we know that A, E, I, O, U are vowels. So, in front of vowels, what do we get? Yeah. So, in the same way, see here, first letter is A. So, what do we get here? An. An apple. And coming to the next one, how many elephants do you see here? One. And what is the starting letter? E. So E is in the one of the letter of AEIOU. So an elephant. So coming to the ice cream, what is the first letter in the ice cream? I. I is also one of the letter in these five letters. So what do we get? An ice cream. Coming to the fourth one, what is the picture look like? Is an orange. So what is the first letter? O. So O is also one of the letter in the AEIOU. So what do we get here? A or an? An. An orange. Coming to the last one, what is the picture look like, children? Umbrella. So U is the letter and it is also one of the letter in the these five letters. So we will get an umbrella. So this is how we will find whether they get A or an with the starting letters of the nouns. So if we get vowels, we will write an. If we get consonants, we will write A. Likewise, here I am giving you homework, children. Fill in the blanks with an. According to that, I am giving you the picture side to the words. So check the starting letters and answer these questions. Okay, children. Now let's meet in my next class.